I mean, UConn is giving me the opportunity to play quarterback, but for my sake, I'm going to play tight end. It's called an F position. It's like a hybrid tight end, basically. I mean, I'm doing it for the sake of me and playing time, because quarterback, you know, there's only one quarterback on the field, so I want to get my opportunity and best shot to be on the field as early as possible.
Was there a thought to do that? I mean, was there a thought that maybe I should go somewhere else, something like the
playing board? It's always been in the back of my mind. I mean, like, it's my dream to play college quarterback, so I want to enjoy it as long as I can. I don't want to wait until junior year to see the field. I want to be on the field as early as I can.
Who told you that you'd have a better chance to get on the field as a tight end?
I mean, yes, that was said, but obviously it's not definite that you're going to see the field, so I just got to work hard and hopefully good things come.
Was that a natural transition, quarterback to tight end?
I mean, not usually, but, you know, I played quarterback my whole life up until sophomore year at Barmore, so I got transitioned to tight end, and I guess it worked out pretty well for me, so, I mean, transition shouldn't be too hard. Obviously, it'd be a little bit more difficult in college or in high school, but in college, I have to step up to the plate.